Rock. Local gym teacher accused of having an inappropriate relationship with at least two students was in court today. 55-year-old Melvin Fair appeared in a Winston-Salem courtroom behind a glass screen. He answered questions from the judge and learned what could soon be his fate if he is found guilty. Authorities say a student came forward in June, and that investigation led to another alleged victim from 1999. Authorities also confirmed the alleged inappropriate behavior did happen on school grounds. Right now, Fair is charged with two counts of taking indecent liberties with a student, for which he could be sentenced up to 15 months, and two counts of indecent liberties with a child. He could receive up to 59 months for those charges if found guilty. Fair did waive the right to a court-appointed attorney today, stating he had his own lawyer. He's being held under a $100,000 bond. His next court appearance set for August 31st. Fair taught PE at Southeast Middle School and has been suspended with pay, but could soon be suspended without pay as early as September 7th. Here's a closer look at the work history of Melvin Fair. Officials tell us he was employed at Dudley High School in Greensboro from 1990 to 95 as the athletic director. Following that, he was hired at Ashley Middle School in Winston-Salem as a PE teacher. Fair then transferred to Southeast Middle School in 1998 and has worked there until June of this year.